President of the United States and Mrs. Reagan.
Travis Palmer. They play the final role in setting the plane for Minnesota, Illinois, Iowa, and Wisconsin. Luxembourg and America share the glorious background from America, or Western history, I should say, all the lessons that men learned during the centuries long passage to civilization. Both our nations share the talents and the rule of law. Both are guided by the rule of majority, while they have the rights of the minority. Above all, we in America are stood together and formed together in the name of the universe. Your Highness, we yourself offer tirelessly to keep the Western Alliance strong by aiding the vigorous, and the individual by promoting a firmly united Europe. Luxembourg hosts the European Investment Bank, the Secretary of the European Parliament, and the Board of Executive. Despite this, about it, but also go with changing economic circumstances, we in America are seeing a sustained economic expansion while you and Luxembourg are experiencing the growth. Welcome to Luxembourg, we love the men who are domestic to America. And if our work is all you're here, you will come to see some of our own nation, who we can trust.
Was certainly not easy an easy venture. It appeared, however, that preserving them would be even harder and more challenging, and would certainly have been impossible without the commitment of the United States, less than our countries, to build the European community. And I recall in this respect, Mr. President, that Europe's borders are our borders. We will stand with in defense of our heritage of liberty and dignity. We thank you for this statement and are pleased with the fact that our blood keeps circulating in the American veins and that your country has been also built up by the labor of
Sure.
No, all right.
Way, all through.
Come in.
answer.
When you were in Luxembourg,
I know.
So you had my son's.
That's right. Yes,
my son.
Peter Rose.
The others are on their way. Secretary of State's just walking over. You have your family with you, sir?
We have no family with us because my son is in New York and we're all going to meet in Chicago.
Oh.
My other son is coming over with my daughter-in-law and my other son from New York. So we're going to try in Chicago. Oh, as you said in your speech, we're planning all the nights.